A state of emergency had been declared. An anti-curfew was set in place. After-hours establishments received subsidies, and persons over the age of 31 were encouraged to talk to strangers. A 1.9 kilogram parcel is pushed through a mail slot with a constant force of 5 newtons for a duration of 0.5 seconds. The coefficient of friction between the parcel and the slot is 0.091. What is the final velocity of the emerging parcel, and how far from the door does it get if the mail slot is 2 feet from the floor? The answer key to the L10 Physics version 1.4016 examination source book 7th edition was far from completed.
I got some mail again.
At first, what was thought a mere case of distraction was feared to be something quite worse. And it was for this reason I felt there no other option but to order myself a self-diagnostic testing kit for a particularly dismal and frequently fatal post-industrial pestilence known as loneliness. I followed the instructions of the audio cube to a T, for I had read the lengthy report issued from the Ministry of Health and Wellness itself, citing only one in five were ever to be cured. Around-the-clock research was conducted, but for all it's worth, there seemed to be very little understanding of the illness. Often it was misdiagnosed, a fact to which I could attest. In the end, the experts recommended companionship, perhaps even a plant. A potted plant weighing 2 kilograms falls from a windowsill 4.5 meters above a cemented walk-up. At the same time, a neighborly woman 1.5 meters away happens to be walking at 3 kilometers toward the falling plant. If the neighborly woman notices the falling plant 0.5 seconds into its descent, what velocity must she acquire if she is to save it? Rumored that a vaccine for loneliness was in the works. The commonly held belief was that the only effective treatment was, regrettably, true love. A very rare antidote in this day and age indeed.
I thought I'd stop and say hi.